You know what I gotta say? This game probably has probably the best music. Well, one of the best musics that this series has ever had. I love it. This song right here, Bullet in My Head, Bullet for My Head, Bullet, I don't know, whatever it is. I used to rock out of this shit. Oh, God! Oh, my God, I angered the dead man. Please. You don't intimidate me, Undertaker. I eat worms. I eat fucking worms for dinner! You think you can imitate me? Intimidate me? You can't even imitate me. Please, I dare to. I dare you. At Halloween, you dress up like the Boogeyman because the Boogeyman scares the crap out of you. Try to imitate me. I dare you. Ain't no imitating this. I'm old school. I'm original. I don't know why I'm old school. Oh. Yeah, not anymore. Oh, please. No. He's not intimidating because he's up against me. I do the intimidating. Rabbit. Okay. The rascally wabbit. The wabbit woo-a-ween. I gotta do an Elmer Fudd commentary. That'd be great. The Boogeyman! You know, I thought I felt sorry for this man last week when he had to referee one of the Undertaker's matches. Bullcrap. I'm coming to get you. Look at that. Look at that shit. I eat worms, man. You think Undertaker can scare me? Break the clock. Undertaker has urns. I have a clock. You don't scare me, Undertaker. You don't scare me. Dead man. Oh, look at that. See, look at that. I got a heart. I'm going to rip out your heart and wear it around my neck. Because certainly that fake heart ain't going to do it. I'm going to take out your heart. I'm going to stomp on your soul. I'm going to smush you into the canvas. I'm going to parade around with your heart as a necklace. Humiliate your opponent by stealing their taunt. Drains your opponent's meter. Ooh, good to know. I'm not going to remember that shit. Look at them hopping around. They're all young. Both these guys are old as hell. Boogeyman's like 40s. Undertaker definitely had to be 40s. What do you got? What do you got, man? Dead man? What do you got, dead man? Oh, collar and elbow. What? Let go of me. Let go of me, son of a bitch. Oh, that's a little bitch move. That's a little girly move. Come on, where's the Canadian bacon? I know you kidnapped a man. Which is illegal in its own way. Let's stretch your ass out. How do you like this? Come on, dead man. Well, come on, dead man. What you got? I'm putting my boot up your ass. That's what you got. Nothing. Come on. What you got, man? Hey, oh, God. Oh, off the roof. Oh, right into the freaking clothesline. DDT. Oh, my God. I'm wailing on him, man. Is that all you have, Undertaker? Is that all you had? Drop that up. Oh, nope. Never mind. Oh, countered it, bitch. Get off me. I eat worms, motherfucker. You got nothing. You got nothing on me. Oh, God. Oh, God. No! Get off! A belly. Hey! Okay. That's all right. It's all good. It's all good in the neighborhood. Ow. Hey, get up! Let go of me. He's pulling on my outfit, my dangly things. I don't have long enough hair to pull. Referee, get him off me. What's he doing? This is blatant illegal. This blatant is my... He's messing up the few good teeth I have left. What are you... Oh, God damn it. Oh! Moved out of the way. Okay, no. Oh, God. Regain that. Stand... Hey! Oi! Get up. Get away. Get away, man. Let me get up. Taste my foot. I stepped on a bug on the way in here. How you like that? DDT! Anything you can do. I can do better. Regain that stand on. There is an option to turn that off, but I don't turn that crap off. It's real, man. This is real life. Clothesline. There, how about this? We kiss a little bit. I was like, oh no! Oh, he slipped me the tongue. God damn, I jumped over him. It's like, oh, he slipped the tongue. Break his shoulder. Boogie, boogie, boogie time. Time to dance. Oh, God, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, he's coming after you. Right behind you. Shit. Come on, suck. Come here, man. You want to punch? You want to fight with me? You want to fight me? Ah. Oh, look at that. Send his ass right outside. Oh, I'm so tired. Come on in here, man. What do you got? The water's fine. The water's fine. Come on, Taker. You can't swim or something? I teach you how to swim. Swim with the fishes, bitch. Come on, man. Come on, bring it on. Bring it on, man. What you doing? What are you doing, taking a breather? We ain't got all day. Bitch, there's a time limit. God. Oh, 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 bulldog. Aw, you not know what you got yourself into today, son. No. Now! That's illegal. Illegal chop to the throat. Yeah, you stay away from the throat. Oh, God, crap. Damn it, damn it. Bash all the button move. Oh, no. The wall's a dead man. The wall's a dead man. Okay, we got this. We got this. Get up now. Here we go. Shit, how is momentum so high? Why is mine so low? Strike from behind. Clothesline. No. Oh, clubbing blow. Oh, no. No. What the referee's doing? The referee's... He's down. I think he got punched or something. He's probably... You should probably disqualify Undertaker if he lays a hand on you. He has a problem with referees. As I've learned, clearly he's upset about the decision call. I was giving him the victory, and he still couldn't handle it. Because he's a bitch like that. Come on, get him! There we go. Oh, to the clubbing blow to the head. Whoa, 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 whoa. He's, oh, to the gut. Yes! To the balls! Oh, man, we're doing this now. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, oh. Oh, no! No, 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 no! Get back up! Get the hell out of the ring! Get out of the ring! What are you doing? Get out! Get out! How do you get out? What the fuck am I doing? Oh, God damn it. Can you crawl out? Thank you! How do you get in and out? I thought it was X. Let me regrain. You stay there! I let you do whatever the hell you did outside the ring. Why are you coming after me? I let you do whatever you needed to do. Why you have to come out here? Kick you in the gut. Into the steel steps, or not. Whatever, it's all good. Three. Come here, bitch. Oh! Oh, I guess I'm a face. Because if that thing dramatically went down like that, I'm a face. Let's weaken him up a little bit. Weaken up the dead man. Make him feel dead. Man. Man! Oh, God. My stamina goes down so much more than his. Ugh. Oh, kick him in the leg, through the calf, the whatever he kicked him in. The quad. Come on. Hey, another bulldog. Stand him up. Stand him up. No! Ow. Get off me, dead man! Special, bitch! Special! Oh, shit, no! Oh, God. Here, kick to the... Chop to the face. Whatever, it's all good. Hit it! Yes! Boogey slam! Get down there! Get down there and blow me, bitch! Oh! I got a handful of dick! Oh, God! Take this, Undertaker! And finally, I can pin and it actually works. Such an inappropriate move. Don't tell me! God damn it! Okay, I gotta stay, like, miles away from the ropes when I do this. Oh, bulldog! How do you pin? How do you pin? There you go, okay, I pinned him. What? It's over! Whoa! One count glitch. Wow, I didn't... He's in red! Uh-oh. He kept up. He's in red. Come on. Let's fly a little bit. I know it's going to take shit out of my stamina. Drop those knees. Oh, already a special. Look at that. No, what are you doing? Oh, God, no, what are you doing? No, 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 no. No, no! No! Oh, come on! It should be rope break. Right, you're so close to the ropes. No. No! No! Look at my face. I'm like, shit. Oh, rope break. Thank you. Thank you. If I'm gonna get rope break, you gotta definitely add a rope break. I don't care if that move doesn't. If that move takes away so much of my bar. Here, get him. What? No! Bastard! Son of a bitch! Suck it. Aw, oh, come on! No! Oh, I'm laid out, but he's tired. That's all good. Get up! Oh god, whatever. I needed that. Come on out here. Come on out here. I think it's bullcrap that it takes away from my meter. Oh! What?! What?! How does him sidestepping me do anything for his momentum? Alright, well, like, in terms of... No! No! Ah, goddammit. At least Undertaker, like, has this glitchy thing. Oh, God. He'll always rope break. Because his move is just so freaking long. Thank you! Always gonna rope break, unless he, like... Whoop, whoop! No! Hit him! Oh, God. Thank you. Boogie. Let's get up here and fly. Do something. Oh, God. What the hell was that? BoogeyMAN! Man! Oh, God. Wrong counter. I gotta remember two different counters in this game as well. Which is bullcrap! In the dick! And, oh, God, no. Not me. No! Oh, God. What a counter. So I'm talking about. Hit him. Oh, God, damn. BoogeyMAN, no! BoogeyMAN, run away! Run away, BoogeyMAN! Run away! Get him good! No! It's illegal! Somehow! Why? The only saving grace is that it's always gonna be a rope break. Right? Hey, rope break, see? Stand up! Ooh, no! You can get him now! You can get him! No! Don't be dizzy! No! Oh, God! Dizzy and tired. Okay. Oh, man. This is an epic battle between the dead man and the boogeyman. Man. Who's the scarier man, man? Who causes more restless nights for the children of the WWE Universe? Come on out here. Come on out. Come on out here, man. Come on! Ah, screw it. Screw it. In the crotch. And please grab him. Jesus! They always freaking counter. And this isn't even on Legend. This is just on Hard. I'm not going to have to do like 32. Whoop. Oh, no. What? You just make me tired by... Oh, sidestep that. Come on. Thank you, finally. And a big slam. A bear hug. I don't want to do a bear hug. BoogeyMAN is one of those, like, in-the-middle guys where, oh, God, where his moveset is, like, for giants, but he's not that big. Oh, come on. You can pin him. No. You didn't pin him. Oh, too tired to run. Yeah, he's, like, right in the middle where all his moves are so big, but he's not a big guy per se, so it's, like, doesn't feel right. Like, he shouldn't have a bear hug. In my opinion. Oh, into the crotch again. Don't counter. Why does he keep countering me? Ow. This is basically going to be the first one pin. He's going to get the win here. Ow! Busted me open! My makeup's running now. Oh, shit. No. Get up. Okay. Yeah, it's over. God damn it. What a match. 1, 2... Oh, God. No! Damn you, dead man. I felt the wrath of the Undertaker. You piece of crap. You did nothing. I had no major offense. I can't get off any of those big moves. Maybe I gotta switch this to medium until I can execute something. That's bullcrap. Bullcrap! What's the Undertaker gonna do? What are you gonna do, man? You just taunt? Just gonna taunt? That's it? Where's the Canadian bacon? Where'd you hide the bacon? Sin Cara light show. Bullcrap. Put your tongue back in your mouth. You Miley Cyrus wannabe. Gah. Oh, the eyes of the evil undead man. Gah. Yeah, you suck, Undertaker. Where are you, Canadian bacon? Where are you hiding? Oh, God. Come on. Hurry up, load. I'm burpy, man. I'm trying not to burp in the mic.
I didn't sabotage your match. You don't believe it? Fine. You don't believe it, man.
I didn't sabotage your match. Canadian bacon.
Out of my way, Junior.
Junior.
I want a rematch.
I'm like older than you.
Without your funky here.
What? Bacon. Is that right?
Bring it. Oh my God.
I want my title match, Taker.
You gotta miss BoogeyMAN just for the talking.
Leave your little punk out.
Hey, what the hell?
Get your damn hands off me.
Oh my God, he's talking like he has a, like no tongue. What the hell? Dead man staring me down? You staring me down? You want a hug? Is that it? Is that you want a hug from the BoogeyMAN? Well, let me push back Chris Benoit. He's very pushy. He's very, very pushy. I couldn't commentate over that because I was too busy laughing at trying to listen to the... What's his face? We're going to the locker room. Is this where the computer is? Look at Randy Orton. You dashing, sexy young man, you. Face of the company. This loading takes forever in this game. I wonder if you can hear that, too. My PS2's... Oh, okay, no messages! No messages! Okay. Let's back out. No messages, and we back out.